Hello. Station 135775. Radio station 65.7. Alright, back in transmission. Alright. Finally. We've got this back in business, boys. Alright. Welcome to Helldiver Radio 65.7. Project Phoenix is underway. Everything should be fine now. And yeah, welcome me back. We'll be right back. guess it's time for me to kind of explain what happened. So, unfortunately, we lost the first, true transmission for Volume 1. Unfortunately, automatons found out where I was stationed at, so I had to bring in a bit of the big guns, and it turns out that they did give me some explosives. Unfortunately, I only had to use them against the automatons. But I'm doing alright now. Anyways, time for some music. This transmission is brought to you by the Ministry of Truth. So if you ever hear anybody spread any form of misinformation or anything like that, kindly refrain to them to the officer in charge. goes out to those who apparently call themselves Hell Jumpers. Odd name. Apparently this division was made up of historians from previous old world games. I guess they really like those old games. Very retro of them. Take care. you know, considering the fact that I've been stranded still on this small-ass radio station. I miss the days that I can go eat lunch. I'm in the mood for some galactic pizza. news coming your way. Apparently your fight against the bug menaces themselves has actually gone a little fruitful. Apparently we have a lot of silos going around their world, filling up a termicide pretty quickly. So keep up the good work, boys. We got this. spend our war bonds wisely. I heard there was a new weapon coming out. The Last 16 Sickle. What I would give to have that weapon.
we near the last hour, we wait as they rise for the march of the dead.
Dead.